How to fix payment failure, please try again on Facebook. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix payment failure, please try again on Facebook. Now, this happens when you try to buy any subscription on your Facebook, but something goes wrong. So let's get started. So the first step is open up your Facebook. Make sure that you're logged in into your account. And after you do that, you can head over to your menu on the bottom right corner. After you do that, head over to the settings on the top right. It's the gear icon and tap on it and you should be on your settings and privacy. After you're on your settings and privacy, scroll down. And after you scroll down, there you should see an option where you can just head over to your payment methods. Now, if you don't find it on your settings and privacy, you can head back to your menu and then scroll down. Under settings and privacy, you can expand here. And after you expand here, if you scroll down a bit, there you'll find orders and payments. So head over to orders and payments. Now, sometimes the reason why your payment failure occurs is sometimes you might just have forgot to add a payment method. So first, add a payment method. To do that, tap on add credit cards or debit cards. And after you tap on it, you should be able to add a payment method. All you have to do is tap on add debit or credit card. And then simply fill this form here. Type in your card number, your month and year, your CVV number. And then simply choose your country region. And after you select your country, your full name, your address, your town city, again country region and postal code. After that, tap on save. And after you tap on save, you'll have added your payment method. And now you should be able to pay for whatever benefit you're trying to get on Facebook. And that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.